Assuming you have logged in, you will see this is on the browser. You will see on the left-hand side all the different channels. Let's say this is the announcement channel where there will be different announcements that have been posted. Similarly, under each topic, like motivation, you will see some posts there. You can go up and see the previous posts, though that's not really important. What will be important will be as we cover each topics, you would be seeing the post relevant to that topic. So you don't need to now see the post. Maybe you can just see right now, just familiarize yourself with Slack and maybe see the announcements. Or more importantly, you can go to the people channel, and here you will see different people have posted their introduction, some of them with photographs. And there is also at the top an intro a way of how you can introduce yourself. So it would be nice if you can post here in any channel. If you want to post something, obviously you go to that channel on, from the left menu bar, and then you can post. You can say, "Hi, my name is XYZ," and you can post a picture of yourself. To post a picture, just click on the attach file, or you can directly copy paste the picture also. There are various formatting options here. You can go and edit any message. You can go to edit message, delete message, which is what I'm doing here. So I'm deleting the message. Also, for a particular message, let's say for this particular message, if you want to reply to only this message, then you go to start a thread, or there might be an existing thread. And then in the thread window, you can type whatever. Hi, this is my comment. So this way, all the comments related to a particular post stay together. So that's one advantage of Slack. Right, so as I said, the different channels we will explore as we cover different topics. Also, whenever you open Slack, all unreads will come here. So you can go to all unreads and it will show you which all messages are not read, as in the new messages. And if there are some discussions within the various messages where you had replied, then it will show like how it is showing here. This was a message, and then there were some replies here, right? So this is how you can obviously show some smileys and stuff like that, which you can explore. Right? That's pretty much it. It's not so very difficult. You can keep on exploring. You can't really do anything much wrong in it. So go ahead and explore. The idea is to share more and more. So as we start the batch, this will may start making more sense. Maybe right now it may not make much sense. Yeah. Hi. So this is how it looks on the mobile phone. Sorry, I'm using a camera to focus on the mobile phone. You will see the Jagriti icon, and right now you can see the announcement channel. Well, you can click on this and you will see the other channels. See, you can see different channels here, and then you can choose. So suppose you want to go to people channel, you click on this and it'll go to the people channel. And you can obviously go down, and this is where you can type, you can type what you want to type, and post it, like how I did just now. Okay, obviously you can again select it and delete it if you want to. Right. Every time you want to change the channel to see which channel, whichever channel you want to see, just click on the top button and just choose the channel. This little icon with a little Jagriti logo next to it. Yeah, that's pretty much. It all is similar to the